I need to know how to fix a disabled iPad mini without iTunes.
That's pretty hard since nearly every solution for a severe iPad mini beyond rebooting is wipe and restore via iTunes.
If I had iTunes, I know I could go to iTunes, devices and select restore if update didn't work. The hard part is what to do without iTunes, which nearly every Apple help site suggests as the fix after rebooting.
Then there's the fact that Apple's website says you may only be able to reset the passcode. If you aren't locked out of the device, you can restore it to factory settings even if you can't access iTunes.
You do that by going to Settings, the General menu, Reset, and then pick to erase all your content and settings.
They do ask if you're sure before it resets the device, but after reconfiguring the device, you may fix the problem that disabled the device.
That's like a brain wipe.
It will ask you if you're sure, and after you confirm it, the iPad mini will reset. It should start up at that point.
Everything will be gone, including my account information.
You will need to do the setup from scratch, like entering your Apple ID. However, once you've confirmed you're you with an Apple account, you should gain access to your iTunes.
If I get iTunes running at that point, I will be able to start iTunes. Find the iPad mini under devices and select to restore the iPad mini from iTunes. The hard part is getting connected.
Then you're down to the nuclear option of putting it in recovery mode and wiping it.
Can I download apps and music?
Yes, but manually until you get iTunes reinstalled.
How can I get it into recovery mode?
Unplug the sync cable from your computer, turn the iPad mini off, hold down the home button as you plug in the sync button and plug in the cable in. Don't hold down the home button until you see connect to iTunes.
At that point, I think I could let it go.
Well, the button, not the iPad mini, or you'll risk damaging it so you get endless blue screen of deaths in between the reboots.
After it connects to iTunes, it will restore the device to factory settings. I will have to reinstall everything.
At least at that point, if iTunes connects, you won't have to pay as much for all your apps and content as you would to mail the device and to Apple to fix.
What if I don't have a computer to connect the iPad mini to?
If you have Find My iPhone app on the iPad and your iPhone, you can use that app on the phone to erase the iPad.
That erases all my data if it has been stolen.
Yes, but by restoring to factory defaults, you may be able to restore your most recent backup once you log in and reconfigure the device.
This is another brain wipe and hope it works.
There's a reason the Genius Bar tech support works at every Apple store.